All right, we got a couch full of babies. Look at all of them. Especially this one is giant.
Angel, stop.
Man. So Rebecca brought over all these babies so I can paint them or do whatever with them. But aren't they so cute? Look at this one. Little Asian guy. So we got a couple. Angel, knock it off. You've seen Rebecca before. Stop acting like a fool. Do not bark while you're wagging your tail. She makes no sense. Anyway, so we've got some babies here that we're going to be reborning. This one is from Angel. Seriously? It's from 1985. So I'm really excited about this one. I don't know what I'm going to do with it. I actually want to just like keep him around here in the nursery because I think he's so cool. I don't think I ever had the full-size baby of this one, but he is adorable. I had a couple when I was a kid. Angel! She's being crazy. And then we got this cute girl, but some cute babies to reborn. And then this giant thing of Play-Doh. 16 Play-Dohs. It's crazy. Some candy. So, yeah. So, now I've got some dolls to make. I'm excited for this baby. I've got some... Wow, that just fell. It's my fault. I got some glass eyes. This is going to be a pain to set her eyes, but that's okay. The last one I did, she looked amazing when she was done. I have a feeling she's probably from the 80s, too, but she's cool. Her body is really, really nice, so I don't have to get her a body or anything. I don't know if this is the body she would have came with. But it's different than any of the vintage dolls I've seen body. So if you have this doll, let me know a little bit of information about her. She's really cool. But yeah, I'm so excited to be making these to offer something different on the website other than the traditional reborn kits because these babies are so much fun to paint as well. I am working on that giant baby, which you guys will get to see her at the end. So she's huge. She's vintage. And I talked about this at the end, but I'm voicing over this. I don't know what year she's from. Good guess, she'd probably be from the 80s. Really cool doll. I am super excited to see this baby finished. The last one I painted was a lady's baby when she was younger, and I loved it. The baby belongs to Whistle Babies on Instagram. She was beautiful. So this doll is very similar to her. I don't know if the limbs are the same. I do want to say, no, they're not the same. Because I do believe that Whistle Baby's baby is just a little bit more chunkier than this baby. So this one is a little bit smaller, but not by much. So yeah, I really enjoyed painting that baby. And it's not that often that you get to paint a vintage doll kit and make it look realistic. So I am just all over it. Really excited. I cannot wait for you guys to see her. But yeah, right now I'm just doing the varnish. That's the first thing I do when I get started with my dolls is the varnish layer. And I use Genesis Heat Set varnishes, thinning medium. I know that that's not available right now. And I thankfully still have some varnish to last me a while. But I know people are looking for an alternative for varnish. So please, guys, let your fellow artists know what you're using. That's a community. That's what we do. We share tips and tricks. Don't let your fellow artists suffer. Beginning of the video, I was gifted so many awesome dolls to paint, and I've gotten started on them. I'm really excited. I've been painting two of these ones, and they're going to be specially priced babies. They're going to be kind of like my budget babies. You know, there's going to be detail there to give them realism, as you see. I'm going to do the creasing next, do some blushing, do its nails. So I add a little bit of realism there so you guys can purchase a baby that looks more realistic than what you would get at Walmart. And it's for a much less lower fee than my normal reborn prices. So I'm so excited to be able to offer two of these babies. Yep, we got two of them that we're going to be able to offer. This one is actually gender neutral, has no gender, but the other one, it does have a sculpted girl private part. So I'll probably just list this one as a boy with the great budget price, and then the other one as a girl. So I'm super excited to be able to share these guys with you at a lower value because I know not everybody can afford my regular reborn work, and I like to sometimes try to put a doll out there for you guys because I really appreciate every single one of you, and I never want anybody to feel left out, so I do my best to make sure everybody is included with budgets, and that's why I do layaways as well. So, you know, never be afraid to ask me if you can do a layaway on my dolls that are $6.95 and up, because I'm always willing to work out a layaway if I'm able to on them. Sometimes I can't, but for the most part, I am able to. But this one is going to be a Booba Baby, much cheaper price, and I can't wait to share it with you guys and the little sister I'm making as well. And this is that giant baby in the beginning. It's not the same as the vintage baby I made earlier this year, I believe. The one I was working on, the big old baby. I think it was last year. I think she was home for Christmas. I cannot remember. But she's not the same baby. She looks very similar. I want to say she's got to be from the 80s. It seems the 80s and the 90s are back when they used to make awesome dolls that we could purchase. But yeah, so I'm working on her. She's so cool. Gonna have to set her eyes. And then she's got an amazing body that she came with, which is awesome. So she's gonna be available tomorrow, guys. Available tomorrow, and I'm aiming to have the little ones available tomorrow as well. So make sure to sign up to the website. That way you won't miss out when these ones are available. And I think she's going to wear like 6 month size clothes, 6 to 9 month size clothes. She's a big baby, so I can't wait to see her all together. This one is creepy looking. It's the torso, the head sitting on there. This is 85 baby, Barusa baby. It is newborn size. It's huge. It's awesome. You can see before photos of it. Don't mind its eyes. It's just to help me with my coloring. But yeah, working on this baby, and I do believe he's gonna stay in my collection for a while. I think he's super awesome. I had the little bit smaller ones when I was a kid. I don't think I ever had a newborn one. I might have. Maybe. You know what? I did have a newborn one. When I was small, I did, because now that I remember, I'm in a blue little dress, and the baby is quite big, but it's the same style. So I think I only one time had the newborn, and then, and I was like 7, like between 5 and 7, I think, is that birthday party. It's at my grandparents' house. And I think about it, that baby looks bigger than the other Barusa babies I had, which weren't the small ones that Walmart sells, like similar to those ones. Those aren't the same thing, but they're bigger, but they weren't as big as this one. Those who've had these dolls, you know what I'm talking about. All right, guys, well, that's what I'm up to and working on my customs as usual. I hope you guys are staying safe, staying positive, not giving into the negativity, because when you give into that, just puts you right there with them. Only give into it when you're checking them back with reality. All right, stay safe, stay positive. We'll be back soon. We love you so much.